I think it's fair to say in the last couple of years, a lot of the incremental purchases have been wind and solar. At any given time, we buy the resource that is least cost best fit for our customers. Certainly in 2011, 2012, wind offered a pretty good value proposition, and most recently solar has been a really good resource to purchase. We're very excited about sort of 40% of the portfolio is wind, 40% is solar, and the rest, they are resources.